There is not much this miracle powder cannot do. Here are 7 unexpected uses for baking soda. Baking soda in this topsy-turvy world. One thing you can count on is that each year, scores of new cleaning and beauty products will be released to the market. You can also bet that most of them are overpriced and so full of additives that they are secretly poisoning you and the environment every time you splash them on your kitchen counter. Never fear, an inexpensive non-toxic product has been in the market for years. One that you probably already have in your pantry, baking soda. There is not much this miracle powder cannot do around the house. Oh, and it's good for baking stuff too. Here are 7 unexpected uses for baking soda. 1. Smell your letter. For some scientific reason, I don't entirely understand. Baking soda absorbs odors. I explored its incredible ability to distinguish my husband's board shoes last summer. It also works to keep your fridge warm. Smelling too fruity, just open the lid and place the box on your refrigerator shelf. Make cutting your bath ever spread more bearable by sprinkling baking soda on him and pushing it through its fur. 2. Don't get burned. Accidentally overcook something and it left your pan with a crusty residue. You can either spend hours developing carpet panels, scrubbing it off by hand, or you can leave the job to your new friend baking soda. Sprinkle it on the pan, fill it with water, put it on the stove and bring it to a boil. The gunk will come right off. This method also works for grilled eggs. Need to boil, just soak overnight. How does it work? I don't know. Stop questioning the baking soda. 15 minutes of clear bread, cherries, parla, molly and anti-taking pizza. 3. Silver metal. Baking soda work as a gentle silver polish. Mix 6 tablespoons of it with 2 tablespoons of water from a paste. Rub the paste onto the silver with a soft dredge and then rinse it. Oh, shiny. 4. I feel pretty. If your hair feel wettage down with the product or artificial color, add a few tablespoons of baking soda to your shampoo to revitalize it. You can also pat some under your arm as a deodorant, brush your teeth with it, use it as a facial scrub, or add it to your bath water to soften your skin. Who knew one product could keep you looking so good? 5. The best medicine. Would you believe me? If I told you baking soda can also work to cure whatever ails you, well, it can. Mix a tablespoon of baking soda with water and drink it to reveal heartburn and indigestion, or make a paste with water and rub it on the burn and bug bite to take out the sting or the itch. It will also help to dry out rashes from the diaper. 6. You are fired. You can use baking soda to put out small dishes or candles. Just dump the powder on the flames to extinguish them. Using water or trying to smother the fire with a towel might spread the flame. 7. Arrest flames. Despite how awesome it is, not everyone likes baking soda. Sprinkle it on your window sills or near door jams to repel ants and other bugs. Sprinkle it around your garden plants to repel rabbits and other animals from eating them. Amazing.